do that with macaroni, but I used to tell with pasta, you take a piece of it and you throw up against the wall.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You know about that?
Right, right.
Yeah, and if it sticks...
Yeah, then it's ready.
It means something.
Oh, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, all right.
So
you're going to strain it?
Yeah.
Okay, you're going to strain it. So once you strain it, back into this pot?
Back into the pot.
All right. Great.
Oh, let me tell you, it was hot in the kitchen that day, Linda.
It was.
Look
at the secret ingredient. Oh, you guys know about this.
Yes, he's made it so many times, and I'm so sorry you had to suffer through it. Chicago's first Asian American TV anchor retired from television last November after more than three decades on the air in Chicago. At that other place. And now Linda Yu is following one of her passions and spending time in the kitchen sharing the compelling stories people have to tell about the food we love. It's a new video series for the Chicago Sun-Times. What a pleasure to have you
it's
here.
It's great to see you guys. Good to see you again.
Good to see you.
He has been talking about you for years. You know, if he could have one person sitting here besides me, I would just go like this, and Linda Yu would slide right in.
You look great on this set.
She never changes. You never change.
No, yes, I do.
Come on.
Yeah, there's a wrinkle right there.
Oh, you look great. So how did this series come about that you're doing?
Well, I don't know if you guys are aware, but Edwin Eisendrath is the guy who put together a consortium, you know, to buy the Sun-Times. And I joined that group. Mm-hmm. And so wanted to do everything I could to try to help the Chicago Sun-Times and keep it viable, keep it growing too. Mm-hmm. That was very important, especially suntimes.com. Mm-hmm. And so we came up with the idea, let's do something. What do you want to do? And I've always loved food. I love to eat. I love to cook, you know, and why not? And now it's turned out to be so great because after almost 40 years in my career of doing bad news, and you guys know, it's sad, it gets to you sometimes, to do something happy. Mm-hmm. It's just every day. I mean, I'm not there every day. You know, that's the great thing about retirement. You know, I just do so many days out of every month. But to be able to go in and talk about food and meet fun people and eat it and enjoy it, I'm so happy.
Well, Larry's food couldn't have made you happy because I've tried that crap. And
no,
it's not
look
good.
At the piece at suntimes.com and look at all of the pictures. You made a giant pot of it, right?
Yeah.
Giant pot of it, okay? After we ate some of it and tasted some of it, we took it out to the newsroom.
Oh, no. Uh-huh.
Gone.
No.
Yeah. Gone?
But newsrooms are a low threshold for free food,
That's
right?
It's true.
But if they didn't like it, if it tasted terrible, it would have been bleh.
So that was how it looked at the end, Larry? I've never seen it look like
that. They did a good job making that look like
that
something.
That looked actually edible. Oh, look at this picture.
I know. Is it cute?
Aww.
I have this on my wall framed.
But actually, I have it in a locket, and I wear it.
So give us some scoop. Who do you love? Who do you hate over Channel 7?
I love them all.
See, that's how she's worked all those years, because she knows how to be diplomatic.
So do you.
Oh, God. Well, we miss you on TV around
thank
here.
Thank you. But watch me at suntimes.com.
Yes.
Right?
Okay. And is this your food that you made?
Oh, no, I didn't make this, but I brought it because this is actual chop suey. This is unlike.
Oh, okay. This is how it's supposed to smell, Larry.
That's good, but my mother would never have been able to make that.
Or get you to eat it back
right.
then,
yeah, right?
There's more than two ingredients in it. It's too complicated.
But did you know that chop suey is not Chinese?
I'm kidding.
What
it's American.
Oh. Ah. Mm-hmm.
If you go to China, although nowadays there will be some restaurants in China that say we have American tourists, we got to make some chop suey. And they'll advertise we make American chop suey. But chop suey is really an American dish.
Interesting.
That was made, they think, by a cook or a chef when the Chinese came over and were working on the railroads years ago and just had leftovers.
Wow.
And had to feed a lot of people and just threw something together.
Before we let you go, I know I talked to you briefly about your daughter. She's a huge
actress. I'm so proud.
What is she
I'm
doing so now coming
okay.
up?
Okay, on another network, CBS, right? Sunday night, starting September 30th, there's a show that they've been really advertising called God Friended Me. Okay, and she has a recurring role on it. It's small right now, but she's on that. And so watch her. Her name is Francesca. She's the beautiful one.
She is gorgeous. If
I say so myself.
Oh, my God, she's beautiful. Well,
Linda,
it's so great to see
you. It's great to see
you guys,
too.
Thank you, Linda, for the opportunity. It's fun to hang out with you, and you can watch the episode.
Just keep your distance.
Food We Love with Linda Yu on the Chicago Sun-Times website.
Look at that. Larry's so happy.
Oh. Well, look at me grinning.
You do.
You know?
I can't wait for the commercial break. Hurry up, Marcus.